welcome to the session. In this session, we'll discuss a question which says that a coin is tossed twice. What is the probability of getting at least one tail? Now, before starting the solution of this question, we should know our result. And that is the probability of an event E, that is PE, is equal to number of outcomes favorable to E whole upon total number of possible outcomes. Now this result will work out as a key idea for solving out this question. And now we will start with the solution. Now it is given that a coin is tossed twice. Now, in an experiment, of tossing a coin twice, the total number of possible outcomes are 4. That is, head-head, head-tail, tail-head, and tail-tail. Now we have to find the probability of getting at least one tail. Now let E be an event of getting at least one tail. So number of outcomes favorable to E, that is getting at least one tail, are 3. So here the number of outcomes favorable to E are these 3, that is head tail, tail head, and tail tail, where in all these 3 we are getting at least one tail. Now for finding out the probability, we will use the formula which is given in the key idea. So probability of the event E, that is probability of getting at least one tail, is equal to number of outcomes favorable to E over total number of possible outcomes. So here the total number of possible outcomes are 4 and number of outcomes favorable to E are 3. So putting these values here, this will be equal to 3 by 4. Therefore, probability of getting at least one tail is equal to 3 by 4. So this is the solution of the given question, and that's all for this session. Hope you all have enjoyed the session.